warning in that game. Bookmark that one. Look what Tariq Cohen just did in the Bears game on a punt return.
Now he's really going the wrong way. Trying to reverse field, and look at this. He's got some blockers now. He was going the right way. Cohen all the way. Touchdown, Chicago. A 61-yard return.
You've got to be kidding me. 61-yard return. Why don't we give him credit for the 30 yards that he ran backwards, they call it, a 91-yard return, because this is one of the ones where the head coach is on the sideline going, oh, no, oh, no, no, just get down, get down. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, just like we drew it up on the chalkboard. Well, maybe not just like, but still 6 points.
And he does it against a San Francisco team that has the best punt coverage unit in the NFL.